cute that they think they can stop me, though. The burn driver would definitely be useful here. Don't you fucking dare. That's right. Back off. Hey, Shadow. Is there anything up here? No. Hi, Zekrom. Plop, 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 plop. Alright, I suppose it's Relic Castle time. Yes, I know where it's at. Thank you. You know, I have the fucking party space. Might as well fly back to Nuvema and check out routes 19 and 20. Or whatever they are. I know there's two routes out here. Just don't remember the names. I forgot to heal when I was there in Osiris, so... Oh, Route 1 would have given me Polyrath. A waste of a Polyrath. And the thing, since there's no badge requirements, you can actually come here really early and get your ass beat. Who's in the lead? Hellhound. Okay. Yeah, let's see what'll beat my ass here. Well, what would if we came here early? Yeah. Level 35 enemies. Well, at least it's not as bad as, Gen 1 Poliwrath. Which is a true fucking waste. And I had Gen 1 Poliwrath as my starter. In red. Named him Jimbo. Well, this is gonna be an easy kill. Ooh, a person berry. Whoop-de-fucking-do. My question is, how is that guy fishing up there? That's not a valid fishing panel. I'm back now. And let's see what I can get screwed with this time. Fishman's read the flow of fun. I've actually not read any of the dialogue out here, so I might as well. Oh, hey! It's Jeffrey's dad. There might be? Not sure, though. Also, wow, I took a lot of recoil damage from that. Ominous wind, huh? Not be garbage, sub, please. Oh. Recoil killed him anyway. I pressed down. Okay, the item has to be up there. Luminion! Despite its name, is not an evolution of Eevee. Thank you. Fake tears lowers physical defense, I believe. Special attack, I think. I actually don't remember. Right offhand. Fuck it, Volt Tackle! This isn't a good idea, but it's my only option. Wants to learn Metronome? No, that's, Wave of Flipper... Wave of Flipper Explode. No. Waggle Flipper Go Boom. I have bad experiences. Well, what's my Route 17? Wormadam. Level 12 of all levels. Just as bad. Wormadam sucks anyway. Also, how did the quick ball fail? And trash form is a pain in the dick to get. Oh my god! Can I even hit this thing? And not, like, jib it? No, there is nothing I can hit this thing with and it will survive. Calling it worth a damn. I've just started throwing my keyboard when I'm done typing. I'm that unhappy right now. Gluttony, Rock Slide. Would you Comet Punch Sacred Sword? Red is the positive nature. Sacred Sword is physical, yes. Do I have anything that she can learn? Fury Cutter? If she can get Fury Cutter, I'm keeping her. Sure, let's see if she can learn the explosion. Oh my god, she can! What's her other moves? I can work with it until something better comes along. Not that she's ever gonna see combat in a while. I just want the fucking Larvesta egg. Well, the not Larvesta. Wow! Glad I got the level 12 instead of the level 6. You know, where I'm supposed to be right now is significantly stronger. Oh, great. Yep. At several egg. And this encounter rate is fucking crazy! I moved one fucking panel! No, I'm in a good mood! What makes you think I'm not? Whatever gave you the idea that I'm angry? Person with a Pokemon that actually makes sense for this area. And their trainer well, their original trainer class. I don't think that matters. I honestly don't think it does. Wants to learn Seed Flare, huh? Seed Flare Specialist. Better than Comet Punch. And as it stands right now... She could do either role. Ferrothorn with pressure is just as bad as Ferrothorn with fucking iron barbs! Yeah, she's actually shaping up to be a good candidate for a mixed attacker. It's a shame Impish sucks for her. An X speed. Dandy. It's just up there. Yeah, it's two routes out here, isn't it? It's going to convert over to Route 18 soon, is it not? I might as well. Yanma with Mold Breaker, huh? Oh yeah, like you need speed support. Bennett, yeah. Are you serious? What's going Thunderbolt, huh? Ooh. Ooh. If it doesn't pan out, I can always teach Fury Cutter again. When does it cross over? Hmm.